What is up, YouTube, and welcome to today's reaction. It's an artist that I don't know if a lot of people have heard of, but I used to see his music videos, or not his music videos, but his remixes to other songs on Facebook. His name is Dax, D-A-X, and the song is called Depression. Like I said, I've heard about him. I've just never listened to his actual music or even seen any of his videos. So today's my first time, maybe as well as yours. So let's check it out. It's called Depression. So I'm assuming that's a storm that was going on in his head. Kind of makes sense, yep. What we got here?
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed off.
That's what he said right there. I think I need some help, but I pushed everyone away. That's a lot. That's something that definitely happens. I guarantee it. And I've done it personally where I've been in certain moods, whether it's depression or having anxiety or whatever. I just kind of just don't want to burden anybody else. So I just push everybody away and just deal with it internally. And it's honestly not a healthy thing, but I feel like probably 90% of us do that. And if you're battling depression, by all means, go talk to somebody, please. I don't even care if it's me. If you know me personally, by all means, reach out. If you don't, comment down below and I'll definitely get back to you and we can have conversations.
I took the course they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times.
As do I.
Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind. And they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories. I fight depression and I let it get the best of me.
Don't we all? I'll fight depression and let it get the best of me. And that goes back to saying, you know, pushing people away. You're battling depression and you let it get the best of you. So instead of, you know, talking to somebody, you don't. So that's, to me, basically saying depression's winning.
Now there's nowhere to run, nowhere to go. Look around, there's liquor bottles all on the floor. Filling up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone.
Yep.
I can't find myself.
And if you look at it, when he talks about basically drowning his sorrows in a bottle, I feel like I know I've definitely done that. Everything in this video so far I've done personally, and that's one of the main reasons why I decided to do this, because I knew that I would probably be relatable to this. But everything in this video so far is you know, something I've done. If I've done it, I know someone else out there has done it. So it's actually really, I'm enjoying this a lot.
I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed off and moved away. I took the course they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself,
I feel like this is a video about the Truman Show.
I tried to tell him the guy, he said I'm going insane, and then they recommended therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started.
Yes. I've never been to the doctor to be diagnosed with depression. Maybe I don't got it and I just, or I, you know, not actively. I'm actually feeling okay today, but I've never been to the doctor to say, yeah, for sure, you're absolutely depressed. Let's get you like on some meds and stuff like that. Not saying that's a bad idea to do that, but I've just never personally done that yet.
Therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain ain't connecting to a comp.
accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain, so the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options.
So he basically kind of gave a definition of depression in a bar, as they call it. Man, this guy, he just does, like, I'm just digging it because not a lot of people talk about this type of stuff. They'll just joke about it and say, y'all pop Xannies and perks and all this other stuff. But he obviously, I mean, I don't know if he does or not, but he hasn't talked about one of those things so far. So let's check to see what else he says.
Cannot contain, so the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill, only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel. I can't find myself.
Oh shit.
I get lost inside my.
So when I said this video is kind of like a Truman Show where people are watching him, this is the, in my opinion, the pharmaceutical industry where they just got another customer. They just got hundreds of dollars in their pockets. Damn, man. I just wish the pharmaceutical industry would, for the most part, you know, kick rocks, basically, because they're the reason why a lot of people lose their lives and because of cancer or you know, other illnesses that we just can't afford to pay for to cure or treat. So, fuck. Damn, this video is good.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I
push. He's like, got another one.
Away. I took the cause they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Should I drown all these thoughts or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. Mm-hmm. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke.
Yep.
It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. I've been hoping for change but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart.
You ain't a man when you're exposing your heart? I'ma call bullshit on that because, bro, it's 2023, like, men can talk about their feelings. Like, it's not that big a deal. And if you make it a big a deal, if you make it a big deal, you're just not confident in your own self. Like, I've talked to numerous people, males in particular, about my issues and my feelings. I felt totally comfortable and all of that. So, like, just, it's not a big deal.
Don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart. Then they say you insane until it tears you apart. And then they cut you so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are.
And this shot right here, in my interpretation, is kind of the essence of what depression feels like. It looks like he's sitting in his car. The water just keeps filling and filling and filling to where he's literally going to drown by all of his feelings and emotions and thoughts and stuff like that. That's kind of exactly what depression is, in my opinion. It gets so much weight and so much pressure that it feels like you're drowning. That's crazy. Crazy visual.
You're so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright.
Yeah.
Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards.
Absolutely.
Without God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say, I can't find myself.
Now he said, what did he say? Keep your faith. Well, let's rewind that real quick. Yeah.
Reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards. Without God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say, I can't.
Yeah, keep your faith and you'll never be lost. I mean, for those who are religious and stuff, by all means, do what you gotta do. Do your, you know, pray and, you know, all that good stuff. More power to you. But for those who don't, you just gotta be optimistic. Be optimistic that things will change. You got to have a positive mindset, because the longer you have the negative mindset, you ain't going to get nowhere. So it's really you against you. and I know I'm rambling and all that stuff, but like, this is mental health is very important to me. Like I said, that's why I chose this video or song or whatever. Damn, shit is good.
That your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say, I can't find myself.
And he's singing, see a little bit.
But I pushed up and away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change.
See, so when I'm kept his optimism high, and he found brighter days. The hell with you, pharmaceutical industry. Hell yeah. That's dope. I like it a lot. So yeah, that's it. Depression by Dax. Like I said, mental health is very important to me. That's why I chose this. I think he did a really good job in showing basically kind of what depression is and how to overcome it. It's very powerful to me, very inspiring, and very positive. Like I said, I hope you guys like this. If you, whatever else you want to hear, reacted, or whatever you want me to react to, any genre almost, bands, songs, artists, do me a favor, comment down below, like, share, and subscribe. Hit this bell notifications to let you know whenever I upload a video, you'll be the first to know. So without further ado, I'll see you next time.